Mr. Naku, General Hamilton is here for me.
General Hamilton, is everything in place?
Mr. Naku, I assure you, the plane will go down as planned.
Okay.
Rest of the money. It's only half.
That's correct. You receive the other half of your payment when I get my warhead.
That was never part of the deal.
Big mistake. Enough! One thing you should know, General Hamilton, is to never cross me.
I trust we're in agreement?
course. Of course, Mr. Naku.
Don't forget your money. You know your way out.
General?
At ease, Private Peirre. Come on in.
Private, the reason I called you in here is because I want you to get Sergeant Rick Turgei. He should be in the shooting gallery right now, so I want you to find him, and I want you to report back to me immediately.
Yes, sir.
Shooting, Sergeant.
Tony, what are you doing out here?
Jesus, it's freezing out here.
Listen, General Hamilton wants to brief us on the mission. Let's head over there.
Okay, Tom, let's go.
I gotta go.
Talk to you later.
Yep.
Gentlemen, at ease. Listen up. There's a cargo plane full of ammunition and supplies. It's leaving to go to Japan in about 20 minutes. I'm putting you in charge of the security on the plane. If anything goes wrong, you know the drill. We're gonna be monitoring you through satellite. If there's any problems, I want you to contact me through the radio. Do you have any questions? Dismissed.
Well, that should be everything, Rick. Let's head out. Get ourselves a long flight ahead of us.
Try to take off in this wind?
Hail. One drink never hurt anybody. No shit.
Whoa! Hold up.
Yes, sir. We're supposed to be getting on a cargo plane. It's heading out to Japan in a couple of minutes.
Oh yeah. Let me check here. Should be here somewhere. Japan, huh? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, right here. Ammunition and supplies to Japan. The plane's ready for takeoff.
Okay, thanks.
One more thing, fellas. I'm gonna have to take your sidearms. It's live ammunition. We can't take that risk. Thank you. Oh, hear it? They're firing her up right now. You boys have a safe flight. Hamilton, this is Roger. Yeah, everything's going as smooth as butter. They just got on the plane. They should be going down in no time.
Great job, Roger. You got the weapons too? Good, good, good. You'll be well compensated for.
General Hamilton, I hope you're a bringer of good news.
Indeed, Mr. Naku. The plane has crashed. I have the coordinates for you. They're 31 degrees latitude and 85 degrees longitude.
Very well. I will disperse my ninjas immediately to retrieve the warhead. Time has come. We must act as one. General Hamilton has given me the coordinates and where the plane has crashed. Gather some ninjas and retrieve my warhead.
Quickly, we must get this back to the base.
What the hell?
My God, there was a warhead in the plane? Stop! There's a survivor!
Finish it!
Hold! I've got him!
Let's go!
There's another one! After him!
getting away!
No, he's not. He's heading into the snow. You take this path. I'll take the southern path. We'll cut him off.
Well done. This new weapon, we will wipe our enemy off the face of this earth. What are you doing here?
Mr. Naku, I have fouled you.
What do you mean?
There was a survivor. He took out one of our own. I was injured, and then I fled.
You must know about the warhead. It will be dealt with. But you have dishonored our clan. Must be done. We have a situation on our hands.
What is it?
Apparently, one of your men has survived the plane crash.
Shit! Well, I did my end of the job. Your ninjas were supposed to tie up any loose ends.
Well, whoever he is well-trained in martial arts. He's already taken out a few of my ninjas. I would suggest sending some armed troops to ascertain the situation.
Listen, I can't be caught in the middle of this. If
they find out I'm involved, I'm screwed.
I got some soldiers in my back pocket I can count on. I'll send them over immediately.
Now, General Hamilton sent us out here to get Ricky. Now, our best chances to get him is if you go east, and I'll go west. All right, you got it? Let's split up. Trail, little squirrel. Dig him! Looks like I found a trail. Looks like he's gonna be heading your way.
Yeah, right. You can smell the alcohol through the phone, Raj. You sure it's not a beer trail?
I might be drunk, but I'm not blind, damn it. Just keep your eyes peeled, Deacon. And shoot anything that moves.
Affirmative, Roger. Over and out.
Hamilton, I've been shot. Deacon's dead and I'm bleeding all over the place.
Don't use my name, damn it. Look it, you're close to Naku's ninja lair. Just get your ass over there and we'll get your cut of the money.
Ricky's on my tail. I gotta get out of here before he catches up to me. 10-4, over and out.
Now,
listen, Rick's still alive. My men couldn't get the job done, and one of them's heading up to your place right now.
Mr. Naku! Mr. Naku!
It appears our military friends have gotten more than they bargained for. The American has had on our trail. I want you to take the rest of the ninjas and eliminate him.
No, don't kill me! I'm one of Hamilton's men! I need medical attention! Take my advice! Be wary, he's got a gun! I'm out of here!
Why'd you cut me off, Naku?
Because I am tired of this fiasco, General Hamilton. And now that I have my warhead, you can take the rest of your money and leave my house.
But what about Rick Turgei?
My ninjas will take him out.
I made it! Gentlemen, I'm here for my cut.
What's going on here, boys?
Muck, Rick is still alive. What makes you think I'm gonna give you your cut of the money?
Wait!
What?
You, stay here.
Thank you.
Deal. Today, America will fall.
With all due respect, I hope we never meet again.
Naku's ninjas just ain't good enough. Hamilton? It can't be! Come on! So you thought Naku's ninjas were tough? Nothing compared to me.
Oh!
who's got the word, Hamilton. Speak!
I sold it to a master ninja by the name of Naku. But it doesn't matter, Rick. It's too late.
But why'd you do it, Hamilton, huh? Why?
Why does anybody do anything, Rick? For money.
Traitor's dog.
So you must be Naku.
And you must be none other than Rick Turgei himself. You managed to take out most of my ninjas, my right-hand man, and even General Hamilton himself. A man of your skills could be quite useful to me.
What is this, some kind of sick joke, Naku?
Think about it, Rick. You could have it all. Money, woman, anything you want.
Go screw yourself.
Can you hear you?
You go screw yourself.
Big mistake.
Stop it, American people!
If you will not join me, I will crush you.
Fine. You hear what it takes, then kill me first. Hey! What? Here you go.
Defeated all my ninjas. I will finish you. Get up!
Ah!
Hi, I'm Justin Waldmiller. I played as General Hamilton in the movie, one of the villains. We wanted to differentiate the character from Mr. Naku, so I played more of a powerful character, a jacked character, an henchkin. And we wanted to make him more powerful and burly than Mr. Naku. My secondary character was Roger. He was a comical character in the movie. He was heavily influenced by Gary Busey, who just pissed on the Yankees and pissed on the Sox. And he was a comical character that we used in the movie. What I liked about the movie is the fact that we were able to edit the movie from beginning to end. We couldn't do that in Splinter Cell. We figured that out towards the end of the movie, but in White Darkness, we edited from the beginning and to the end, which made the fight scenes, the choreography, great. And that's what I liked about the movie.
Hi, my name is Rex Waldmiller. I starred as Rick Turgei. My character was heavily influenced by Jean-Claude Van Damme. His fighting style. A lot of the story elements in the movie were from Cyborg, Bloodsport, and Double Impact. I think the hardest thing for me in the movie was my patience. There was days where we would lose it, where we'd get on each other and we had to battle snow, rain, just the weather itself. And the thing I enjoyed most about the movie was being able to fight, were the fight scenes themselves. We had a lot of fun with the editing techniques, and just want to thank the fans, and hope you enjoyed our efforts and enjoyed the movie.
I'm Jacob Waldmiller. I played as Deacon, Tony Peirre, and Mr. Naku himself in the movie White Darkness. The most enjoyable thing for me in this film was playing as the main antagonist, Mr. Naku. Even with all my past experience as an actor, I never had the chance to play as the main villain in a movie before, so it was very interesting. Mr. Naku was heavily influenced by the actor Arnold Vosloo. He played in movies such as Hard Target, 24 show on Fox. He also played in The Mummy. That was very enjoyable for me. Last but not least, I'd like to take the time to appreciate all the fans for watching this film. And
That's it. Go Sabres.
Nice.
That's it.